A young man from Dipolog shows how doing one's duty is more than good enough. Teddy Locsin Jr. shares his views on duty and service in tonight's Teditorial.
Thank you. What is a man or woman to do? One word, duty. As a child, to obey parents. As parents, to raise children to be responsible adults and good citizens. As young men and women, the duty to be the best you can. Duty is what a man or a woman must do. Theodore Carl Quijano, qualified for UP Chemical Engineering, but unable to pay tuition, switched to PMA, the Military Engineering School. There, the tuition is not money, but the best years of your life in the service of country. In PMA, he went on to apply at one of the toughest schools of war, the U.S. Air Force Academy, and graduated with high distinction. He is from Dipolog. That should tell you just how good he is. Asked how he did it, Quijano played down his special aptitude and credited his race. He had to show that Filipinos are the best. They can do anything if provided the means. The Air Force Academy, said Quijano, provides everything needed to excel. The bountiful resources of the Air Force Academy consist of bare creature comforts. No free long-distance calls. It is early to bed and early to rise for another mentally and physically grueling day at school and in sports, demanding the utmost energy, effort, reason, and devotion in the art of war and in the practice of its skills, in the command of fighting men and fighting machines, up in the element strangest to man, better than eagles who can't fight in the air. How do we show we are best? By doing our part. And how do we do our part? Not by reaching for the stars, nor anything so grand as that, but by learning it first, so we do well the part we are given. Sure, says Quijano, go chase your dreams. But when asked what dreams, he said, doing well, your duty to God, to country and family. So it is all about duty. Asked what were his plans after graduation, Quijano said, none. No plans, but the plans of his country for him, which is to say, his duty. When the British fleet under Nelson squared off with the French at Trafalgar, history expected a great speech to inflame the men to action. But he merely ordered the signal flags to be raised, spelling the short and simple message to the fleet. England expects every man to do his duty. Nothing more, nothing less. Heroics not expected. There will be time for splendor 6 feet under the grass or at the bottom of the ocean. Just do the part expected of you in the plan and order of battle, like any worker, high or low in government, as mayor, governor, senator, congressman, bureaucrat, agency head, or president. Just serve. And serve, and serve God and country, and not ourselves. Doing one's duty is more than enough for a lifetime. There is no call to do more, but no excuse to do less. Good night and good luck.